Oh my goodness. So my parents are from that really peaceful country called Syria. You never hear much about it. I know, like you watch a game show and everyone's winning like a vacation to Damascus, right? Prize number two, your whole family is going to Damascus, Syria. Oh my goodness. So I did grow up speaking a little bit of Arabic, and I know like it's such a romantic language. Rosetta Stone comes with a bucket. It's like 10 feet out, you know, say Ahubi. He's covering his eyes in here. 10 feet out, man, you get an A, right? Well, my mom had five kids, so she would say the craziest things sometimes. She would take off her shoe and go, "Get over here right now." Why? So I can hit you. I mean, I was thinking of going outside, but let me get a beating instead. She was just so crazy. My childhood was nothing like your childhood. When we went to places like the zoo, my mom was like the tour guide, right? "We are going to go to the monkeys first. The monkeys sing the sea song, woo-woo, uh-uh." No, I don't sing that. Let's just keep walking. "We go to the lions next." "But why are the lions always sleeping when I come?" "They're always sleeping. Did I pay to see them sleep?" "Okay, let's just put in zebra right now." Thank you, you got it. Her favorite part, of course, "We are going to the camels. They speak American." It's English, Mom. "They speak English." No, they don't speak English. "The camels, we're going to go there because they speak Arabic." I was like, "No, I don't want to go to the camels." "We go to the camels." And right there, she'll yell, "Ta, ta!" Because the camels, there's three of them way in the back and they're just sitting there. All of a sudden, they get up.